Good morning, good morning, good morning. All the Bynum, good morning. Ham and cheese, good morning. Cheese grits, good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is Alden Bynum. And this weekend, remember my sleeper team, they played Jackson State. It's Grambling State University versus Jackson State University. First game at Memorial Stadium in Jackson, Mississippi. And so you know who's gonna be in town. Grand Fam is gonna be in our house, and they've defeated the Northwestern State Louisiana team this past Saturday, and Jackson beat out of the Ohio Valley Conference, they beat Tennessee State with Coach Eddie George, and Grambling has Hugh Jackson, who coached in the NFL. So this is going to be good. I think Grambling is going to travel, and that stadium is going to be packed, lit, off the chain. It's gonna be an atmosphere. And Grambling played pretty good. They played pretty good this past Saturday, because it was basically technically like an upset. I don't know how many points they were favored or they gave Grambling, but Grambling beat them kind of convincingly too. That was the thing. And so I was like, okay. But I think it's going to be hopefully we get a good battle going on this Saturday. It is Grambling State and Jackson State week coming up. I told y'all, Grambling, my little sleeper team. That's my little sleeper team, Grand Fam. In case you want to hear the voice, Grand Fam, we're coming to Jackson. We're coming to Jackson State, Mississippi. We'll see you there Saturday. Right. So that's just my little humor thing. It really stems from that voice, stems from when Coach Eddie Robinson passed away. And it was this gentleman. He did I think Grambling has the best school motto. I don't know what this is, but it's a saying that at Grambling, everybody is somebody. He was the MC of the service. He was the MC of the service, and I just remember it wasn't that deeper, but it was something. Well, at Grambling, everybody is somebody. Right, so I thought about it. I was like, I got that, kind of got there from there, and just really remember hearing that tone and hearing that. So, Grand Fam, that's the explanation. Love y'all, y'all good people. So, make sure you all have safe travels. Oh, also, gas is down. This is what I've been wanting to say. Gas is down so people can travel to these sporting events that we're having across all this great college football that we're having, right? You can hit your concessions. You can buy your charcoal, hotel rooms. If you're flying, right? Gas prices and everything. Gas prices, food will kind of stay where it is. But then you'll catch some stuff on sale. But gas prices are going down. So consumers, tickets, game tickets, so consumers can spend, right? So, I think that's a pretty good and interesting thing. As I really wanted to do this video earlier, but I just forgot. But have safe travels, everyone, all alum for both schools going this Saturday. World Fame probably is coming to, you know, against the Sonic Boom. That's gonna be another thing. Zero quarter, fifth quarter, halftime in the stands. It's gonna be some good stuff. So, man, make sure you subscribe. Let me know what y'all think. Grambling Famians And Jackson State audience and Jackson State people, Grand Fam and Jackson State, let me know how what y'all think in the comment section. This has been Alden Bynum. Make sure you subscribe, like, share, comment. Peace.